Hi guys and welcome to my channel. I am so excited about today's video because today we're gonna discuss autumn winter trends 2021 and I am sure you're gonna enjoy this time with me, so stay till the end and you will get to know a lot of interesting stuff. So the first big trend of coming autumn is leather, and you will tell me it's nothing new because we were wearing leather last season, like last autumn, winter and even spring. I agree with you, and leather still gonna stay with us on runway shows. Lots of designers use leather on their items, and it's not just leather jackets. Of course leather jackets always stay with us, but now we have leather coats, leather blazers, leather trench coats, dresses, skirts, pants, anything you can imagine done from leather is trendy now. And if you have leather items, wear them, be proud of them and embrace it, because now is the time. And also, you know, this material is very practical for autumn. I mean, if it's rainy or if it's cold, perfect, right? And leather of lots of different colors. If in back in past we were wearing just black or in best case scenario brown leather, now you can find all kind of leather, starting from black, of course, finishing with white, green, red, anything. Like, fashion give us a lot of choices nowadays, and only limit is our own imagination. The next big thing that coming back into fashion after so long being quiet is miniskirts. For a long, long time, we haven't seen much miniskirts in runway shows. Designers weren't proposing them to us, right? And now they are finally back. The best looking one and the most trendy is the miniskirts from thick material, with pattern or without, in more basic colors or something more colorful, like red or pink or lavender. It's also gonna be back. So I think today, with any budget, any body type, any preference, you can find your perfect mini skirt, and you can wear it with tights and without tights. You can wear them with oversized tops or blazers, or you know, like daddy's jacket, or again leather jackets. As I mentioned in previous trends, you can mix and match and gonna be the most trendy girl. And the next element that again came from previous season and keep being trendy now is vests. Whether it will be a preppy vest or simple suiting vest or cotton vest, again, any kind of vest you can imagine and find in shops nowadays will be super trendy. And for now, when autumn is not that cold, you can wear it on your naked body and it will look amazing. Or when it's getting colder, you can combine it with your favorite t-shirt, with shirts, even with dresses. Choices are unlimited. The next very big and noticeable trend of coming autumn is western wear. Starting from cowboy boots to cow prints to all kind of hats and jackets, all is back into fashion. All is back into our wardrobes. Celebrities like Dua Lipa, Miley Cyrus, Kendall Jenner and much more are already on board. Bandanas, hats, denim, cowboy boots, fringe are all in this, you know, western wear aesthetics, which is again the big trend of coming autumn, and something to make your basic outfits much more standing out, you know, speaking for itself. And if you're brave enough to try it, I really would recommend you. And you know, any of these trends can be applied in small or big scale. Let me explain. For example, if you don't want something to be taking too much attention and you are not sure how good it's gonna fit you, put it as further from your face as possible. Instead of wearing, let's say, zebra pattern shirt, and you know, shirt is like quite close to our face, especially turtleneck or opening like I'm wearing now, it's quite close to the face, you know. And if you believe red color doesn't fit you, or again zebra pattern, don't wear it on your shirt, wear it on your shoe or on your bag or pants. Just you need to take care how to mix and match. And when we are talking about trends, it doesn't mean that you need to wear all of them at yourself at the same time. How I would recommend you to style it, it's wear your basic outfits and mix it with one or two trendy items. Then you will still look very stylish, you will still be on time, but you know, not like a Christmas tree that has like a lot of decoration and everything that can and can't be worn. The next big trend, and maybe one of my favorite one, is Dark Academy. Dark Academy is aesthetics from, you know, Harry Potter movies. This moody trend started from Generation Z, from TikTok. You know, they use it in lots of videos, they talk a lot about it and brought it into our everyday fashion. But don't think that this aesthetics is just for teenagers. It will suit to any age. Stand out pieces, including mini and midi skirts in dark hues, tailored leather blazers, jacket, a preppy plaid in deep shades of green, navy, burgundy, brown, and black. All these are essentials of Dark Academy, and I would really recommend you trying play with it, use it in your daily outfits, and look very stylish, you know. And yes guys, that were all trends I wanted to talk about. Of course there are much more, and fashion is always so broad, and when it comes to trends, you don't have to wear them all and apply them all. You are always free to choose. But since you are on my channel and watching this video, probably you are also very interested in fashion, and I think it's always good to know, right? So thank you so much for staying till the end of the video. I wish you to have a pleasant autumn, and see you on my next video. Bye bye.